Well, I wasn't expecting him to try his luck from so far out, but that was close. I mean, it kept the keeper on his toes. Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes much lesser issue.